Hi, I'm here with
Kelly,
CJ,
Natalie,
and
Natalie,
Lexi,
Nico,
Franny,
Julia Jaffe,
Abby,
Edgar,
Tyler,
Annabelle,
Alejandra,
Kyle,
D,
Brian Olson,
Aria,
and
Taylor,
Carrie. Hi, I'm here with
Allie Weinstein.
How are you today, Allie?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. What are your plans for after high school?
I'm going to University of Maryland this fall.
That's exciting. Do you know what you're majoring in yet?
I'm going to major in business.
What are your plans for after high school?
I'm going to the University of Southern California in Los Angeles in August.
I plan on going to the University of South Carolina.
To go play football at UMass.
I'm going to Ohio State.
I'm going to Virginia Tech.
I'm going to King's College.
Are you playing any sports there?
Football.
What are your plans for after high school?
University of Colorado Springs.
I'm going to American University.
You guys know what you're doing after high school?
I'm going to Rutgers.
And where are you going, Taylor?
Rutgers.
Do you know what you guys are majoring in yet?
No, I'm undecided.
What about you?
Pre-vet.
That's exciting. Do you guys know who your roommates are?
Taylor.
Aria.
That's good. At least you guys will know each other.
Going to college.
Where are you going?
Rutgers.
That's exciting. What do you want to major in?
Accounting.
Psychology and neuroscience.
That's nice. What made you choose a school?
It's really far away, and it's a great school.
Attending Penn State University.
I'm going to Monmouth University to study business. I'm
going to Ole Miss.
Going to Delaware Valley University in Pennsylvania.
I'm going to Ole Miss.
And where are you going?
TCNJ.
Oh, that's cool. Do you know what you guys are majoring in yet?
Psychology.
What are you majoring in?
I'm going in undecided.
West Virginia University.
Well, that's exciting. I will see you there. Do you know what you're majoring in yet?
Yeah, criminology.
Engineering.
Well, do you know what you're majoring in yet?
Wildlife conservation.
So what do you want to do with that?
My dream is to be a traveling vet and like work on cheetahs and like elephants and stuff. And I want to be on I want to help with like deforestation, and you'll see me on National Geographic too.
What made you choose Virginia Tech?
It was just really cool. Good atmosphere, you know, big sports. It'll be fun.
What made you choose Monmouth?
It's close to home, and I really enjoy the area, so why go, like, far away and spend, like, the extra money?
Yeah, exactly. Well, go Hawks, and good luck next year. What made you choose the school?
It was pretty much the best school that, like, I got into, and my dad went there, so I'm really excited.
Oh, that's cool. Alumni. What made you choose it?
I really like the campus and the programs they had there.
Oh, that's cool. Well, good luck next year, guys.